The wreckage of the crashed Germanwings plane is finally reachable by road. The French Interior Ministry has released new footage of recovery teams searching through the wreckage at the scene of the crash just a couple days after a road track was dug through the remote Alpine mountains to allow direct access to the disaster zone. An existing hiking path was used as a guide. Rescue workers say the road should help to speed up recovery efforts. Experts say trucks now take 45 minutes to reach the base of the rocky slope, where the wreckage remains spread across around 5 acres. Evidence from the cockpit voice recorder has so far indicated that the co-pilot deliberately put the Airbus A320 into a descent, veering it into a mountainside after he locked the captain out when he went to the toilet. The plane was travelling from Barcelona to Düsseldorf in Germany. All 150 people on board were killed. Officials have seized documents from the co-pilot's home, indicating that he had an existing medical condition and that he had hidden it from his employers.